Hello there, everybody. Steampunk Gentleman here with more Dark Souls 2. Now, I got a friendly comment that let me know that I can actually light torches from here. So, I'm gonna try and light that thing down there. I didn't know if you could climb downstairs with it. Yep, let's try that again. Okay, cool. Still have it. There are any others in here? I don't know what these do, if anything. Is there any out here? Okay. Let's see if that opened, or if I can even go into this other door. Okay, I realize I've not been in it. Yep. Oh, so I can keep lighting it in here because it's so dark. I see. Oh, spooky, scary skeletons. Ow. Don't know if I need it anymore, so I'll just extinguish that for now. There's definitely more to explore in this map. Oh. Thank you. What? Armor Dennis. All right. Should have been more careful. How many are there? Oh wait, that's not what I wanted. I was thinking about the soul. Ow. And why did this close? Okay, that's really dumb. Why does the door close? Oh my god, you're kidding me. It's a little slow and steady. Seriously, why do all these doors close? That doesn't make a lot of sense to me. Oh boy. Again, this is really, really annoying. No other game does that happen. Not that I can recall off the bat. Okay, so I got everything up there, so I don't need to go back there. Oh boy. So what's in here? Nowhere I can go. It is interesting, he can bust. Oh, there's two of them. Here's Dennis. Like, the entire squad is here. Fuck off, Dennis. Someone asked you. Also, I'm not. Alright, what else is there for me to grab while I'm here? Really? You had the reach. That's where Dennis comes from. And there's a bonfire. Wish I knew this was here. And I can't use it. Good. Let me use it. But like, here's the other thing. Why? Aside from me in the church, like, why is there a hold if we're trying thrust? Alright, it's a sex joke, I get it. Oh, I make it that time. So yeah, like, once you get the treasure, there's no other point to be here, right? Like, I've gotten it all. Oh yeah, look at that, you can't climb. Oh man, oh my nerves. Where is that? Check it out if you took care of it. Instead of trying to take the pursuer on again right now, what I'm going to do is check out that mansion. Oh, you look bored.
Bearer of the curse, seek so, seek lest this.
Okay, see, mansion. I assume he's referring to this, which I don't think I would call it a mansion, it's a two-story? Lockstone, nice. Someone died here. An ember? Honestly, how do I open illusion walls? Because it seems, I don't know how. Either that or people are playing a joke and everyone goes along with it. Ooh! Powerful skeleton. Another human effigy. Thank you. Vision of weapon, but sadness. Vision of weapon. Soul vessel. Can allow reallocation levels, but without proper assistance, it may simply drain you of souls. If truly wish to start again, go to the place where your journey began. Okay. Interesting. Is that the thing you need to get in the tomb with and you can become a girl? Why do I hear a horse? Liar enemy. Torches. Oh, am I hearing the pigs? Is that why I've been hearing this the whole time? No. Alright, is that all that's offered here? Who died? Well, did that one skeleton give you that much trouble, or...? I'm about to look up, like, how do you break it? I don't know. Well, I saw some of the secret doors back in a previous area, including the one with the trap door. But I don't think I can go back there. A lot of these things like to sit back on you. Sure. Huh. Which way do I go again? Thanks. Can I go down that way at all? Anything else you can sell me? Well, that sells Alpha G's, that's good. Well, yeah, me, I guess I'll buy those. Wait, no. Okay, well, let's try him again. That was a wasted gem. How? It's like they're barely shrugging their shoulders, but it's a full stab. I lived. Where'd you come from? Okay, well, at least this allows me to go back. So you just gotta press X. That says weird. It's different. It's different from all the other games where you just hit it and it disappears. So I need to go back and check every other wall now. Well, me, at least I went back and got it. Doesn't seem like it. I don't care about the blood stain. Your blood stain is preventing me from possibly getting this wall. Annoying. Do this. Too soon. Okay. Come on, let's learn. Learn the patterns. We gotta get good. Too soon. The speed of the healing really fucking sucks right now. what's really confusing is when it seems to hit, but it doesn't do anything to me. Of course, and I get hit by an arrow right there. All right, and that one was a 3 hit. Okay, the stab, you can't block. Alright, what does cursing do? Alright, he seemed to get more powerful if he did that. Didn't hit circle fast enough. Yeah, that's right. Stay right there. Oh. Got him! Ooh, that's a boss you have to respect. Ooh, man, my heart. Oh, I would've been so mad if I just defeated him and died these. No, I'm glad I decided to use those radiant. Anyone else? God, I can't even get a moment's reprieve around here. Oh man. Now you really had to learn his moveset to get by him. Oh wait. Are those other giants, and this is like, okay, that even in hollowness, oh yeah, either that or it's just a sign showing I need to use those branches on these. You drop something? So what else is there? Like, it doesn't let me kneel or anything. Oh, okay, now it does something. God, people, quit dying over these special locations or else you can't do anything with them. Die somewhere else. Finally, somewhere else. Dull Ember. Remember something, by the way, try Artisan. Okay. Human effigy. Okay, yeah, you right. Okay, I'm going back and I gotta use these souls. I guess I should pick up that branch? Or should I use this all for soul? Yeah, I can come back for that later. I know which ones to use them on properly. Okay, we're gonna call that an episode right there, so thank you everybody for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe if you want to see more Dark Souls 2. If you're in the mood for more Soulsborne, check out my playthrough of Bloodborne. Until next episode, Steampunk out.